It's a Christmas song for you. This is a little different than your typical Christmas song. It's a little tragic. It's based on a piece that Martin Luther, like from the Reformation, wrote. The piece is called Shame on You, or the song is called Shame on You, Bethlehem. It was an autumn night, and the stars shone bright as they traveled through the town. The mother, heavy with her child, and the father burdened down. They sought a place for her wounded stir, and the child would soon be born. The need was great, but hearts were small. They were turned away forlorn. In a stable bare, the forsaken pair found a refuge in a stall. Amongst the beasts and creatures, sheep were the maker of them all. The incarnate Lord, as a baby born, broke the stillness with his cry. In the gold and black, I wonder how baby Jesus did not cry. And we think how we would have met their need had we lived in Bethlehem. Oh, but are we so much different now, or are we the same as them? Jesus Christ appears all around us here in the needy ones we see. Do we open wide our doors to him when he comes to you and me?